Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are on to episode 21 as we go through... the Dreamweaver's world and Icy Flight. So let's get into it.
Oh, I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there. We'll be right back.
are, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
You see, in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
So that was the Dreamweaver's World and Icy Flight. Join me tomorrow at around 3 o'clock for an earlier edition of Spyro the Dragon to go through Dark Passage. As always, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe and I'll see you next time.